and torrential rains and fresh floods have caused at least 18 deaths across Pakistan. There are also reports of severe damage to infrastructure in Quetta and some areas in the west. Authorities have warned locals in flood-stricken cities to remain alert for adverse weather in the coming days.